designate enough money to build it. The camera pulled back for a wide shot of the governor talking into a microphone while a crowd of serious men in suits stood behind him. I can't believe this, Mrs. Boone said. But he knew his chances were slim. Instead, he went to the kitchen for a drink of water, then returned to the den, where he situated himself directly in front of Mr. Boone and stared at the egg rolls. There was no sign of a security guard or school employee. Theo dropped another smoke bomb and walked away from him. Soon, there was a cloud drifting over the playground. While Chase worked the camera, Theo, April, Hardy, and Woody jumped into... Their father was killed in a plane crash when they were young teenagers. After a few years, she married Pete Duffy, and Will and Clark got along well with their stepfather. Pete was good to them, provided for them, took them places, and has paid for their college. Of course, they are bitter and broken over what happened to their mother, and they want him punished severely, but they have decided that they do not want Pete to get the death penalty. They think it's too harsh, and they still have some feelings for the man, in spite of what he did. They've spent a lot of time with their aunt, Emily Green, Myra's sister, and together they made a family.
Hello, Dick. Tony stared at him. Was he mad? Very probably, Nathan thought. When I was on the Hermes, he said, off the Mosquito Coast in 89, We sighted a schooner without a single soul on deck. Just a cat. Tully inclined his head attentively, as if he had nothing better to do than listen to his captain's anecdotes of his time on a survey vessel of the Spanish Main, with a Barbary Corsair closing on them by the minute, and 300 heavily armed Moors in her crew. The wheel was lashed, the sail set, and she was moving at 3 or 4 knots, but not a soul to be seen.